The animals you are viewing are typical of the desert Southwest. These photos were taken in Bard, California, where the populations of wild predators and scavengers were healthy until earlier this year. Just as the lions in Kenya were nearly exterminated by the indiscriminate use of poison bait, so has this ecosystem been virtually wiped out. About this ecological destruction, view the 7-part series titled Terrorism from Within.